Captain's log, the 1900s, 211. Ground operation was not very successful, so I simply decided to steal the cargo. I took my basic tractor and went directly to the pirate base. First attempt was not successful. Attendant showed me that the cargo was too heavy for the small tractor. I tried to escape, but was intercepted. Controls was lost, but the small hole is not a problem. I easily fixed this. But don't forget to turn off the cruise mode. At this moment I decided to try my medium towing ship. Twice powerful and can handle a lot of damage. I was lucky. Enemies don't care about me. I guess this package was too heavy for my ship, so I decided to try to tow another one. The second package was also very heavy. So I decide if I can tow the package, I can try to steal the pirate transport. And I start waiting for the next package delivery. I was lucky, I intercepted the pirate howler. I decided to not to attack it on the move, because I did not see any critical systems which can be hit by the rocket. I simply waited for a moment to board it. Hits to the cockpit and all pilots was dead. One was inside, but the back thrusters was heavily damaged. Steps, somebody board the ship.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Second handle was lost, but I decided to try again. Thank you. My killer was inside. I don't know how he survives. But a direct hit make it. I took what I can. And decided to scout a bit. Pressing this button was very important for future events. At some moment it was so silent, so I decided to move this howler one more time. Give me a chance to stall this howler. The fire was very heavy. This is how I lost my sword Endo. Captain's log, switching to fighters.